YouTube. Welcome back to a travel vlog. I am so excited. I am going to the Whitsundays today for a swim campaign with a brand called Alessi. So I'm going to be there for 3 days and we're only shooting on one of the days. So I get about a day and a half of free time, which is awesome. And I thought I would bring you guys along with me. So this is my first trip on a plane. I mean, obviously besides Sydney, but since Port Douglas, which is kind of near where I'm going. So very excited, warm weather, get a bit of a tan, relax. Hopefully the water's warm and I can't wait to bring you guys along with me. To my room, just checked in and staying in this cute little room, and we've got stunning views of the water. I am actually so happy right now to just feel the warm sun and just see this beautiful island. Like we're not on an island yet, we're at Early Beach, but oh my god, I am so, it's just so happy to be here. I can't even explain. So really excited, gonna go get some food. One of the girls that is modeling on this campaign too, I actually know, so that's really cool. We're just gonna go get some food and then maybe go for a swim because I'm gonna show you guys the weather today. It is stunning. Had a shower, gotten into bed. I have just moisturized my body, done a little bit of skincare. It's really simple at the moment because of my dermatitis. You can kind of see a little bit of it left there. Most of it's cleared up. The other day it was so bad, but thank God it is like pretty much gone now. It's really random. Like it just flares up out of nowhere. And then like 2 days later, it's like completely gone. So I don't really get it, but anyways, it is currently about 8:30 p.m. I have to be up at 4 a.m. at the latest. I have to be leaving this hotel room at 4:15 to go into hair and makeup, so that's fun. I'm not really that tired, to be honest. I've just eaten so much food today as well, but anyway, I'm just gonna pop on a movie and fall asleep because that's the only way I can fall asleep. It's really bad, but yeah, good night. Mwah. Good morning guys, it is 5 a.m. I've just gone into the villa and we're just gonna go into hair and makeup. I'm just kind of taking out my plaits and I'm just gonna add a few of these really small curls to it. There's a hair and makeup artist here, Fernando, who's absolutely amazing, so he's gonna probably fix it up a lot for me as well, but we wanted to go for this like wavy mermaidy look, so stay tuned. Okay, this is the end result. So it's gonna settle a little bit, it's quite defined right now, but just a bit of a natural, wavy, voluminous look. My makeup is done. Fernando, the makeup artist, did such an amazing job. I'm talking really quiet because it's like really early in the morning. This is just what I'm wearing while I'm getting ready.
And we're about to head to the airport soon because we're getting a seaplane to Hamilton Island.
Good morning! Oh wait, I've already spoken to the vlog today, but this is the first time on the camera. Meet the hair and makeup artist, Fernando.
Hey, hey.
And then Evie, the second model. And then the taxi. We're just heading to the seaplane and we're heading to Hamilton Island. So we're all ready to go. Got our first look on and we're gonna have a killer day. This is the photographer, as you can probably tell. His name is Rocky Bachelor.
Don't forget it.
Second day, early start again, but can't complain when we wake up to this. All right guys, we've just gotten to the first location of the day. This is the second day of shooting. We're just on the beach in Early Beach and Evie's just getting some shots. And then we're going on a catamaran boat very soon. All right guys, we are on second location for the second day. We've just hopped on a catamaran and it is a literally stunning, beautiful day. And we're just gonna shoot. We're actually on here for 6 hours, so I've got the whole day out here. I'm gonna watch the sunset come in as well.
It actually looks so cute.
Onto the third and last look. The hair is just not working right now. I got my glass of Chardonnay.
Bitches, that's a wrap.